Alright, everybody. So, since the other one's level 13, we're doing a matter of life and death. 1, 2, 3. But anyway, we're headed. And we need to buy some masks. I'm not buying an outfit. It's optional, so I'm not doing that. I don't wear that.
The whole day wasted.
What I'm wearing is absolutely.
Village are you from?
Willows.
Probably say something about
it's
it.
It's an area to those road for the
Zima. How do you like that silver?
Wait, oops. Yeah, turn off to draw attention. That's all I did. Really close to earning the signpost achievement, like a little trotter. It's gonna take me like, it's good. I don't know how long, but it'll happen soon. Okay.
Greetings. Come to look over my spring collection, perhaps?
Glad to take a glance.
Oh, this guy, or this guy?
Of course, please do. If anything chafes or pinches, I can alter it on the spot at no charge. Once I'm done, hitting a tool.
Okay, wolf mask? Alright, she wants the fox mask. And I want... Definitely the wolf mask.
So long.
Alright. And she gives me... If she makes me wear something like that, like she gives me something to wear, I'm gonna be so mad. She's gonna be so mad. I'm not wearing that. I'm gonna have my swords hanging out during the ball. No. Someone threatens me. I need to repair my stuff too. It takes me a long time to repair everything. Never go to a blacksmith ever. We're so close to being in those areas. But we still have a lot of the main mission, which to actually take up like a few episodes. So actually, it'll probably be like another 5 episodes before we're done with this place. Probably like 40 episodes before we get done with the Isles. Skellig Isles. Then we have a little Misk, so yeah, definitely over 100.
Geralt!
Someone's in a good mood.
So?
Nothing. Just, you look good when you're giddy.
You get everything?
Everything's ready. We can go.
Just a shame you didn't dress up like I asked.
Really expected me to show up in a lacework collar, ruffles on my trousers?
You'd even look great wearing a bustle.
Dad, I want to know what that is. For now, you'll just have to survive on bread and Witcher.
Well then, shall we go?
Greetings, my lord, my lady.
We're Lady Ingrid Vagelbud's guests.
Your invitation, please. Doors in order. You'll find Lady Vagelbud in the estate's yard. Look for the parrot mask. One more thing. Leave your swords here, please.
Must be some mistake. You know why we're here, don't you?
Of course. But I've orders to make certain every guest enters the estate unarmed.
damn it.
A pleasant evening to you both.
I haven't been outside the city in ages.
But how could he?
Oh, dang it, we're unarmed.
Scrawny harlot!
All right, let's go.
Come now, don't cry.
No one's pretending you don't know.
And we punched the bullet, so...
Is that any way to treat an old mate? Refuse to acknowledge him?
There's been a mistake. I don't know.
Don't be foolish, Vivian. I'd recognize that mane anywhere. You might play the great dame now, but before that Baron Edward something pulled you from the gutter, you were a common...
Enough. The lady said she doesn't know you.
Who's this? The new one? Older than the last, it seems. A dick. So, the less they can, the more they pay. Is that it?
You asked for it.
All right. He's rich, so he should be.
Howard, I'm not done with you.
On a clear day, you can see Nilfgaard banners from the city wall.
All right, we're done.
Time to invest in rubies.
Get out here.
My husband's a supervisor by trade.
All right, we're almost there anyway. I just saw a side mission appear.
Moritz, what are you doing here?
Little Miss Marigold. Well, well. And I was led to believe this would be an elegant affair.
Yes, I missed you too. But can we put that aside for now? Do you have a way out of Novigrad? You can join us if you want.
Triss, not what we're here for.
No, it's exactly why we're here. Well, Moritz?
Join you? And just who would I join?
Your friends. Once we've all gathered, I'll lead you.
You will lead. Forgive me, Marigold, but that is like allowing myself to be led by a lame duck. Farewell.
Who is that?
He's an old friend. His name's Moritz Dieffenthal. Tell you the story later.
Over here. It's behind these walls.
Right. Let's look around.
Sir, how goes it?
Your reputation precedes you, Geralt.
No one is yet.
Another challenger. Please join us. Sir Devenant just vacated his place at the table. It's rather unlikely he'll be back.
What happened to him?
Some good men took him aside to prevent him from hurting himself. So, shall we play? First, you shall face Margrave Vladimir de Craig. The man can afford to lose, so he's likely to be reckless.
Not in the mood.
Not in the mood to win.
Yep.
Pardon me.
You probably won't do. Because I don't like these quests.
Gregor, have you seen Durgoth just moments ago? Oh, apologies. I mistook you for my friend, sir. He wears a similar mask.
General Voris.
Geralt of Rivia. So, I was not entirely mistaken.
Pleasure, as always. This is...
A beautiful and mysterious lady. Let us leave the formalities to the event's end, when all will remove their masks. More fun that way, wouldn't you agree?
I would, sir.
And now I must beg your pardon. I really must find Durgoth, and quickly. A lovely evening to you both.
Your reputation precedes you, Geralt.
All right.
My husband is super.
It's not really a climate.
My words, I'll kick him out. It's another night in that pool. Excuse me a moment. Miss? Yes, it's me. The trout buyer.
Hmm? Oh, yes, of course. Please excuse the precautions. Perhaps we could speak somewhere in private. Thank you for agreeing to help. My valet warned me you might come with a friend. I'd prefer as few as possible knew of Albert's flight. But if you trust this man...
Like no one else.
Any sign of the hunters recently?
Since they attacked my servant at the market, none. All has been quiet. But I bribed a man of the Temple Guard. He claims there's more and more talk of Albert in the ranks.
How did the guardsmen learn about your son's interests to begin with?
Unfortunately, I cannot be sure Albert himself was not the source. Merely boasting about an experiment. He's careless that way. Like his father. A kind man, but a dimwit. Devoured by an Arrakis. I don't know if you've heard.
Yeah. Must have traveled far and wide.
Hardly. He attempted to breed them. Perhaps I should be pleased Albert adopted alchemy as his hobby. A safe one, relatively speaking. Until recently, that is.
Where is he?
Entertaining the guests. He's always been an outsized presence at my receptions. I preferred not to arouse any suspicions.
When can we take him away?
We shall have to wait until the guests have imbibed enough to notice only the goblet-laden trays. It won't be long.
Is your son ready to go? We'll have to act quickly.
Yes, I've seen to everything. Where will you take him?
You're better off not knowing any details. He'll be safe, I promise.
But...
Please, trust me. It's not the first time I've done this.
I know. Thank you.
How will we recognize him?
He's donned a panther mask. He knew you were due to come for him. Seemed rather excited, ironically. I'm afraid he's not fully comprehended the danger he faces. As I said, he's not terribly bright.
Don't worry about that. He'll fit right in with a good number of the other mages.
Geralt! Let's go find him.
I shall await word from you.
Let's look for Albert.
All right. Albert.
You are the famed Geralt of Rivia, are you not?
I'm not just some old shuck.
Yes, darling.
Albert Vagelbud?
Fume, my sweet. I can be Adolf Valentino.
Oh!
He's a rich drunk guy, guys.
A colossal boom.
Yes.
Albert Vagelbud.
No. I'm a black panther.
Oh, my Count!
Your mom sent us, Mr. Panther.
Oh, so you are.
Yes, when can we leave the estate?
Well, Mama said it would be best to wait until everyone's drunk. Besides, there'll be fireworks later. A jolly good distraction. They've begun. I shall slip away, saunter into the garden. We'll meet in the hedge maze.
Be waiting for you there.
Very well. But first, you absolutely must try the Fiorano Rosé. Absolutely.
Hope Albert hasn't forgotten the reason for this whole get-together.
Wanna wait in the garden? I saw a nice spot there earlier.
All right. Let's hear him talk a little bit.
Rains. Of course.
My husband is supervisor by
way over here.
sit down for a spell? Relieved to get that mask off, if only for a little. Great view from here, and there's even wine. It's been so long since I've been to a feast, ball, or reception. Amazingly pleasant change from the sewers of Novigrad.
So, does this mean it's a good time to ask you about?
Yes.
About that mage we met earlier?
Oh, Moritz. What do you want to know?
How'd you meet?
Geralt, all mages know each other. Some are well over a century old. That's plenty of time to make acquaintances.
In that case, when did you meet him?
At a feast, long ago. He walked up and just blatantly offered to teleport us somewhere quieter.
You turn him down?
Is that what you think? He actually pursued me for a while afterwards.
Got the impression he doesn't exactly like you.
I just think he'd love to have me as his charge, rather than his leader.
See, but you're the one organizing the mage's escape from Novigrad.
Sometimes I have no idea how I actually managed to bring them all together.
You're a charismatic leader. Simple as that.
You really think so?
Absolutely. Next thing you know, they'll be calling you Iron Marigold. Could even wear an eye patch and it'd look right.
For a moment there, I thought you were being sincere.
Of course I'm being sincere. Look at me. Didn't blush a bit. Someone's coming.
Is it Albert?
No, just some lost guest. Shh.
Like in that elven tale about the frog and the lark. Inchu, inchu, beag broga. Inch by inch, little frog.
Shh, let's go.
Oh. I sure hope the other guests don't get drunk as quickly as I did.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Oh, no. I plan to have a good look at this famous maze of theirs first. I hear the statues there are completely, entirely...
Entirely what?
Nude. Come on, Geralt.
Triss, wait.
Geralt, coming?
She is drunk. Following you, so I know where you are.
Well, Geralt, coming?
Just following her.
Careful.
Miss Marigold, at last. So sorry we are forced to meet under such incredibly inopportune circumstances.
You can say that.
But I'm sure we'll make up for it another time. I absolutely must show you my alchemical formulae.
Anyone follow you?
I don't believe so.
Just in case, you two switch masks. We'll go first. Geralt will follow right after.
Saddled horses await in the stables.
Good. Meet you there.
Honestly, I just need to hear what happens.
Why do you hide? Albert! There you are, my love. Here you are. So, about this private show.
Under any other circumstances, I'd give you the full Monty.
Oh, I'm sorry, I...
Albert Vagelwood.
Please, step away, miss.
Nobility's not towards young Count. Try anything, and you will get bruised.
Doubt it.
Ha. Come on, bring it. Ow.
Where'd you come from?
This is getting kind of brutal. Out, not sure. Alright. This quest has been kind of interesting. I actually like this quest quite a bit. You know, it's just kind of interesting how it's going. This is just kind of different.
Zima. The word is, it's more like a pit stein.
Let's go. Alright.
Oh, I've begun to worry.
Everything's fine, though you should probably send someone to... clean up the garden before any guests wander in there.
And to send servants to the garden?
Yes.
I shall see to it. And you must hurry.
Everything set?
Yes. Got your swords back from the guard. And Ingrid gave me the coin. It's more than I expected. Stunning.
Excellent. So where are we going to get away to?
You? Nowhere. It's finally possible, probable even, that we can get all the mages out of Novigrad. You know where to find me if you want to say goodbye.
Goodbye?
What happened at the fountain? It was my fault. I know. The wine went straight to my head. I'm sorry.
Triss, don't apologize.
Miss Marigold.
We need to go.
I know. Be careful.
So where do you... Was it the quest that, Oh. Okay. These are all the ones we completed. Oh, my. Oh, my. We did so much, guys. Ah, Where's this at? Where are we at right now? Oh, interesting. Oh, we can do that later. Save real quick. And yeah. We'll come to that, back to that quest later on. Because it's a higher level and we need to get the other stuff done. So we're going to do eye for an eye. Speed up camp. Now or never. We'll finish up that in a little bit because it's level 14. So we'll actually get XP for that, so. I think we're in an episode with us going here and talking to him. You know.
You've been here, you've been there. So tell me, is it really the fashion among Novigrad wenches to shave their cunt?
It's true you kill kings. You and our commander.
All right, good talk.
You trouble me, Greylocks.
Oi, clumsy off.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
All right, you mentioned you had a problem.
Mentioned you have a problem.
Mm-hmm, it's Vess. She took a couple of lads across the river. She plans to hit the Black Ones at Mulberdale.
So? Sounds about like what guerrilla fighters do.
Yes, when they're ordered to. Whereas I forbade her from leaving camp. Indefinitely.
All right, so you've got a problem. Insubordination. What am I supposed to do about it?
I doubt Vess has entered the village. More likely she and the boys lie in wait in the woods nearby. We must find her before she attacks and stop her. You're a good tracker. Help me.
Count me in.
Thanks, Geralt. I'll owe you a favor. Meet me in Velen beneath the Hanged Man's Tree. It's just a short jaunt from there to Mulberdale.
Let's beware of the other side of the river. One false move.
Alright. This quest shouldn't take that long. I'm actually pretty sure these quests are not gonna take these. It's like there's a few ones we have to do. Especially the low-level ones.
Just what our band
the low-level ones give me the idea
we'll
that...
For the free
speed. We'll go there and talk to them. The other side. That's about it. We'll complete the quest.